people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness.
Hello there.
Flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Ah, you're back. We could use you.
Hello. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
Something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. Gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe. Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
Thank you.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
From grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now. Enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late.
Move it into position!
Sorry, Laura.
Down.
Let's finish this!
Forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Good. You can help us.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
The invaders have taken most of the Eastern Valley, but we need to keep them from moving any farther.
Hello.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked.
Definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Hey,
find any more of those gold coins, I think they're getting suspicious. I may need to vanish on short notice.
enough for two doses. Got to make them count. It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you.
Scarecrows, of course. This can't be the same place. I was lost in here. This is Trinity gear. Must have walked right...
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the Vale. Lost Fisher. Lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses. Worse. Things that walk. So huge they hide the stars. Can't tell what's real. Not sure there is a real. Is it the eyes? The eyes have to go. My hands are steady now. Billings goes first. Stop! Hold still!
Lost it last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the Vale. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
Just walls. Damn. Move these platforms. Thank you.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the construction of a shrine to the apostles out in the Far Vale. The site is on the very borders of our newly founded city, through a distant canyon. The natural waterfalls and geothermal springs grant us an amazing opportunity to use our combined knowledge to create a place of solemn worship and reflection that glorifies not only the memory of the apostles, but also our own recent advances in construction. Already we have outpaced the empire we left behind. We will arrive in the morning and break ground on a shrine to honor our past and the future of our city.